You'll, of course, still live with your mother.
We both live on our own.
But I will have custody every other weekend. So I will pick you up Fridays at 4. And I need you on that curb right at 4 because that is my time.
Again, we are 33 and 35 years old.
And, of course, you each have a bedroom at my new place. I decorated them specifically for you. So you feel nice and comfortable when you stay at Daddy's house. So, what do you think?